Hello, dear ones. I am Alice, and I just wanted to talk a little about rewriting history. You know, some people say, I've heard people say, well, for instance, they have a very pessimistic idea about the past and the future, that they're bound together and they're bound to repeat, right? For instance, they might say, in the history of the human race, there have always been wars. And so there are bound to be wars in the future, right? But I would look at the history of the human race and I would see times of war and greater intervals of peace. And so I would write history like this. The history of the human race, there has always been peace. And so in the future, there will be peace as well. You see, it depends on your point of view. And in fact, it's possible to rewrite history not in the context of the past at all, but in the context of a very utopian future of harmony and unity for humankind, of great abundance for everyone. We can decide what kind of future we want and play out that script as a group on the astral plane, and it will become reality, usually within a month. Because time on the astral plane is a little different from time in the third dimension. It doesn't manifest in the same way. Just a little slippage, a little change. Anyway, I wanted to mention to you just a little bit about a time a couple of years ago when I would wake up in this great city that I live in, and I would, during the night, I would hear the subconscious minds of the sleeping people rewriting the history of the city every night. And every night it was as if there were some malicious entity there rewriting the worst possible astral soul-wounding scenario to be played out the following day. Remember that time? And I used to wonder about humanity during those times. But in the interval between a couple of years ago and now, an amazing change has taken place. And in the scripts that are composed and played out in the astral realm every night are much more benign, much more benevolent. Well, more like minor soul wounding. And pretty soon, I'm gathering from the trend, the scripts are going to be scripts of peace and joy and harmony and love and just appreciation and plenty for all. Those kinds of scripts are going to start percolating up through the consciousness as people shift from a negative point, negatively aspected chakras to positively aspected chakras with the incoming light. So it's pretty good news here. The news is that we can rewrite history anytime we want. We can rewrite the scripts that are playing in the astral plane anytime we want. And in fact, there is no staid and steady and fast, steadfast reality that's cause and effect like that. That's caused by the past and creates a future. It's not like that at all, okay? Instead, what we do is we co-create the scripts on the astral plane through our union with God consciousness. We co-create the scripts on the astral plane that will play out in the 3D reality. Okay? It's a synchronous creative effort. It's not a causal domain at all. And so it's only causal when there is an element of the subconscious mind in it. And this is going away. This is disappearing from Earth now. So pretty good news here. I wish you all a wonderful day and lots of love and joy and peace.